former isotope. And the pitch is golfed high, deep, left center field. Wheeler is back at the wall, and it's out of here. Well, that one way up in the ozone. Castellanos, with a prodigious blast over the fence in left field, makes it 3-0 El Paso. His eighth home run of the year, and that extends his hitting streak to 7 games. Impressive. Kind of got caught up in the jet stream. The wind is blowing in from right field, so I don't think it really helped out that drive too much. It was hit so high, it probably got a few different wind currents the higher it went. Who knows?